Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at a shortcut, a Siri shortcut for seeing AI. So let's go ahead and take a look.
So today I was going to talk about an app that we probably have, and I'm pretty sure have, talked about in the past. I know we did do a podcast on it. It's an app made by Microsoft, and it is only available for the iOS operating system. So if you have an Android, this app will not work for you, but there are others that are similar that will do the same thing. This app is called Seeing, S-E-E-I-N-G, A-I. And again, it is a free app available from the Apple App Store. And what it can do for you, for persons that are blind or visually impaired, is it can read text for you, it can identify products, it can identify currency. There's lots of different things it can do. But one of the recent additions with the updates, and I do want to encourage that if you do have the app, please make sure that you keep it updated, because each update includes a new feature or an improvement on a feature that already exists. And recently, one of the updates, they added the Siri shortcuts, which is amazing, because now I don't even have to worry about where it's at on my phone or how do I get to it. Siri can just open up immediately and do it for me. I'm going to show you an example of how the Siri shortcut works, and then I'm going to show you how to enable those Siri shortcuts. So, hey Siri, recognize short text.
Short text.
And so now if I had my voiceover on, that would immediately start reading that for me. And I can also have it recognize products. So it's great for the grocery store. I'm going to go ahead and close it. Hey Siri, recognize product. So you see, if you're at the grocery store and you've got your device with you, you can easily recognize the different products on the shelf by identifying the barcodes. And again, all with just the Siri command. So now let me go ahead and show you how to configure those Siri shortcuts. In the top left of your screen, and it doesn't matter if you're on an iPhone or an iPad, the top left of the screen you'll see three little lines, or voiceover will identify it as the menu. You pop open the menu, and then you're going to go down and tap on settings, and then you will see configure Siri shortcuts. And every different, what they refer to as channels, but action, I say, that the app can provide for you, such as recognizing color, recognizing handwriting, will be available there. And you just choose the one that you think is one that would be helpful for you to have with a Siri command, and you tap it. And then there will be a blue, if you're using VoiceOver, you can just swipe down until you get to the blue Add to Siri, and you tap that. And it says, in my case, I already have that as a Siri shortcut. But if I didn't, it would just ask me to confirm that I really do want to add it as a shortcut. And I would simply say yes, and it would be done. I'm ready to go. And again, that's Seeing AI and the Siri shortcuts.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.